Okay, so now that Arnold completed his training mode and seen all his moves and everything that he can do, I'm interested in seeing what challenges they're going to issue with him. I want to know what combos can be done with this guy, because I am actually interested in seeing this in action. So, give me 1 second. Get organized. But damn, that's a lot. Some of these obviously are not going to get done by me. I'm just going to let you know now. I might just have to bite the bullet on that. We can watch the demonstrations and we can see how they're done. But holy shit, some of that stuff I'm just... Man, I don't think I have the patience to learn it. Oh, hold on. That right there, that's another one of his Street Fighter 3 combos. I forgot about that one. Headbutt is... Okay, it is. Crushing... Well, that's another way to do it, but I wasn't trying to do that. Let me see. I don't know if the... Yeah, there we go. I probably gotta do it quick. No, it's not coming out. Ooh, you know what? I could probably hold it down. There we go. You don't see how they do this shit. Wait, EX upper. Wait, how do you do the upper version of that? Oh, okay, never mind. I wonder if I was confused. I knew you could do it, just. Man. Yeah, that one kind of tricked me a little bit. Alright. What the hell? That was weird. Come on, man, my EX not even coming out. There we go. Couldn't have been that hard. It was confusing though. It was very confusing, because I didn't know. Okay, that worked. I don't know, like, I'd be wanting to do the moves a lot sooner than what they want. You gotta move your fingers fast. That's all it is. I'm not used to moving my fingers fast for a charge character like that. No. Oh, we gotta go back, man. I didn't want to do that. Right, let's go back to character select. I didn't want to leave that one. There we go. Oh, they want your death. As soon as you hit him. They already gotta be on the ground. Yeah, I can get it. It's just getting my fingers there in time. Yeah, see, I'm not... Not able to do it. I can do it though, it's just. Oh no. There we go. That's the tricky part right there for me. I can get it. I can get it, man. This is difficult for me. Like, this is difficult for my fingers to do because I'm not used to moving them around like that. I just don't see how to. It's the tricky part is just timing the. Yeah, that. So it's that right there. You gotta time their jump, it's not just you doing something. Oh, come on, that was it! That was it! There it is. It's a certain rhythm you gotta do that in. Like, you can't just do it all willy-nilly. Okay, I see how they want it. It's gonna be funny to see in person. I'm messing it up. I gotta remember that that's the coral kick. So the normals are this, this, and that. And you're just using an Aegis Reflector as like a, as an extra hit between combos. So, I mean, between hit strings. There we go. Do another Aegis Reflector, Billy. I got it though. Oh, okay. I gotta remember. I gotta let that do its hits. Yeah, like that. I gotta let it do its hits. Otherwise, it's gonna fuck it up. Ooh, I'm not close enough. Ooh, come on, man. Why do I keep messing that up? Am I not close enough to do it? There we go. I'll try that again. Yeah, like that. Okay. I got it. So. Next meeting. Alright, that's the invitation for this. Let's go to the next one. The last one, right? That's the last challenge. See that one right there, I don't know. I mean, if I could do it in, you know, in this, I'd be fine. But... Fucked up legs. I was doing that. Is that? Oh, okay. Gotta remember that. Yeah. Fuck. No, no, no. Damn it. Wrong fucking one. Come on, man. I'm doing the EX version. That's not the EX? Okay, there it is. Why is it not coming out? There we go. That's kind of weird. It doesn't want to come out the way it's supposed to. Okay. That's going to be based on chance. Yes, he was messing up. I didn't do that. Oh man, I'm doing it. Why is he not doing it? It's messing up on its own. I'm not doing it. I'm getting the move out. It's just... Oh, come on. There we go. God damn. That wasn't hard. I didn't even do any damage after that last hit. Why the hell would anybody want to do all that just for nothing? Like, I want you to look at that again. All that for that? That's stupid. I wouldn't even want to learn that. That does nothing for anybody. I don't even know if I completed that one. That does nothing for anybody. You're doing all that. I mean, that's good for like combo damage, but like the critical does nothing. It does nothing for the critical. It literally does nothing for the critical. Like, the critical art is wasted on that at that point. If I can do this one, I'm gonna consider it done. Alright. Is that working? I don't think it's working. Why didn't it work? I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm gonna consider this done. I mean, I've seen it. That was all of Urien's moves. I can't see anybody doing that number 10 in like a match. That's like too much. And then just to end it with a critical art, I think somebody doing the combo, but not with the critical art. It wouldn't make any sense. So that's it, man. Thank you guys for watching. Peace, and I hope you guys enjoyed my fails.